Bitch. Like, stop. Damn it. Now you've made me miss out on it. Now I gotta run to this one.
A patrol is close. Whatever they seek, they will find us instead.
Oh, fuck that.
You drew blood on the chalk! Show me what you've got! You can't kill us! It's him, not me! You incompetent worm!
They didn't like that too much. Alrighty, so I'm looking for Ardalogalog.
Come on out, you shrug.
Is that him?
Well, dog.
Well, I don't want to make him angry. Make him scaredy pants.
You'll never get away. What? You trying to be like a black plague?
Where'd he go? How did he run all the way over there, though?
See, all that sneaking around was worth it.
You may be fierce.
Square? Okay, press R2 and square. Get out of the way, stupid! And I win.
Northman! Can you see? I'm just about to slay a Grog!
Nope. Sure can't. Meow. I don't know. It said it was successful, so I'm gonna assume that I completed it. If not, it would have been like, you were unsuccessful. Oh, there it is. Have to hold it. Oh, you bitch. That dude's fucking huge. Wasn't near as fun as I thought it was gonna be. Damn it. Ow, you bitch. Run away. Everywhere I went, I was zooming. I was about to get frickin' shrinkle dickled because of I thought that was gonna be a captain or something. Let's go. We're gonna go take down this little bitch over here.
Well done.
Knock it off.
Let me be on Balero.
That's right, bitch, you going down. You
wait.
Oh no, fuck. We're gonna go to the flashlight. Trying to learn as much as I can before I go do start this quest. Where did the big guy go? Oh, I think I just killed him. I already killed Cramp.
Get back here. I got him now. You're dead.
Damn, that guy's big. Sure.
Thank you. And now the hunt shall end.
That guy killed him. That guy.
My blade strikes true. Always. Except it just moved.
Ah, you old bitch!
That's four times the dose you need. Ever heard of super saturation?
Lush.
One touch, time for pain.
Bitch.
Kaboom!
Like, why are you even here, my guy? Like, why? I'm in the middle of a...
Give up, Ranger!
Of another quest.
Explode for me! Don't let it touch
I don't know why he was there, like the fuck?
Ryan just killed Ross! No elf has stood before me and lived.
Man duel! So you're the source of all this mayhem in Mordor.
I am not.
I am the alchemist, and it's my job to bottle all that fury. You will fuel the Dark Lord's army, though you may have to die first.
Zugorn.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
Take this!
We will do great things together!
Damn it. Fucking little guys here, like what the fuck's going on? I can't even make it to do the quest because there's so many little bastards here.
Ugh.
Okay, well. Hopefully this guy stays around. He's terrified of executioners. That should be two. Technically, did I win? I guess that's how you do that. What does this mean? Ooh, legendary set, huh? Okay. 351, okay. Just gonna clear up our inventory here. I'm talking about, baby. Oh, wait. Increase weapon health stolen, huh? That's what those are, huh? Upgraded. Okay, well. Wait, did I not? I guess I didn't open the chest. I have to set an enemy on fire. Well, we're gonna keep this just in case. Sure. Why not? Here we go.
Baranor. You can't have run out of orcs in the city.
Because there's three left. Right where I started this. The last bodyguard of the warship leading the siege. war chiefs are leaders of the orc army. By selecting a war chief, you can see his bodyguards. I can defeat a war chief's bodyguards, but before confronting the war chief to make defeating him easier, help Branor hunt and kill this bodyguard.
I think we're after the same orc, and the way to a war chief is through his bodyguards.
You sound like
I thought you were gonna say through his stomach.
I've had enough.
I'll follow your lead.
Oh, come on. That's fine. There was zero. Well, we're gonna walk a little bit. All right, we're walking.